Earlier today, the Kershaw County Sheriff's Office arrested a squatter. Deputies received a call that the woman was living in a vacant Lugoff home. Officials say the woman claimed the house had been rented to her. She refused to cooperate and left the home. According to deputies, she was later found at a vacant Elgin residence with stolen items from the Lugoff home. She was arrested and is now facing burglary, larceny, and trespassing charges.